I just want to let you all know how much I truly and deeply cherish our relationship. Not every sister gets to have the opportunity to grow up, live with, and watch their children grow up together with their best friend. I can't wait for our babies to be as close as we were and still are. I love you. You're my best friend.
Heart beats fast, colors and...
Now, if God had a request form, I could not have filled it out better.
How can I love...
with the details of what I would want in a man for my daughter than that gentleman right there.
All of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. One step closer. I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I've loved you for a thousand.
As I asked Rebekah about Ryan, she was very quick to speak to his tough exterior. She talked about the sincere, genuine ways that you've expressed love to her. And then one of the things that she said attracted her most to you was how you love your daughter and the kind of dad that you are. And then she also threw in there that she loved that you reminded her of her own father.
Time stands still, beauty in all she is. I will be brave. I will not let.
And so then, Ryan, when I asked you about Rebekah, you just said it was her drive in life, her pursuit and commitment for gold. You talked about her focus, but you talked about the way that she loves and treats all people, but especially, once again, the way that she treated your daughter, that it wasn't just a stepchild, that she has embraced her as her very own and just loves her and cherishes her.
I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand more. And all along I believed I would find you. Time has brought your heart to me. I have loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand.
Ryan and Rebekah, I want you to know that you two are both lifelong companions. You are each other's best friends and companions, and from now on you travel not on different roads but on the same road, and none of us knows what kind of road that's going to entail. Is that you can stand back to back and conquer. You can make it through this journey that we call life.
I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years.
Ryan, you may now kiss your brow.
I love you for a thousand more. And all along I believed I'll find you. Time has brought your heart to me. I've loved you for a thousand years. I love you for a thousand more.
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight. If you need help, if you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from war. If you need help, if you need help, your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe. When you fall like a statue, I'm gonna be there to catch you. Put you on your feet, you on your feet. And if your well is empty, not a thing will prevent me. Tell me what you need, what do you need? I surrender honestly. You've always done the same for me, so I will do it for you. You're gone, gone, gone. You're my backbone. You're my cornerstone. You're my crutch when my legs stop moving. You're my head start. You're my rugged heart. You're the pulse that I've always needed. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum.
But in all seriousness, you two are amazing together, and I could not have picked a more perfect man for my sister to spend her life with, and better yet, an older brother to eat food with.
For you, for you, baby, I'm not moving on. I'll love you long after you're gone.
For you,
you will never sleep alone. I'll love you long after you go. Gone, gone, gone. I'll love you long after you're gone, gone, gone.